Okay, guys, come on out. Thanks, guys. I'm Jester Joe. I am the training manager of the Slightest Circus, which means I have to deal with these guys every week. No, it's a pleasure. I'd like to introduce who they are. This is Rowan Jarvis and Ulysses Jarvis. These two are brothers, and they drive me up the wall. But I love them anyways, and this is Henry Dempsey. Now, we're going to show off some of their skills for you guys, and these are some of our younger circus students. Rowan started juggling about 6 months ago. It was just 3 weeks. And trust me, that's a lot more than I get. So, people just tell me move out of your mom's basement, you know? So, no. It's all good. Rowan, take it away. Look at this little guy. He's only 8 years old, and he's got that going. We're really excited to see where he's going to go with this. Can you throw one up high? He's going to show off his back handspring for you, which he just learned a few months ago. One. Four more. Two. Come on. Three. Four. Last one. And five. That's Rowan and Ulysses, and they're coming along in this thing away, guys.
Louder.
The triple crab.
Excellent.